On other occasions, our late Queen was here to mark the historic moments, such as the 50th anniversary of the Second World War, a war in which she herself served in the armed forces. And in 1988, we celebrated the 300th anniversary of the revolutions of 1688 to 1689. It is perhaps very British to celebrate revolutions by presenting an address to Her Majesty. But those revolutions led to our constitutional freedoms, set out the foundation for a stable monarchy which protects liberty.